morning guys, thank you so much for coming back to my channel, or if you're new here, thank you so much for being here. My name is Wiesje and today I would like to show you guys a little lip kit that I bought when we went shopping the other day to Bicester Village. For anyone who doesn't know what Bicester Village is, it's an outlet close by Oxford in England. And you have so many shops there with like all different kind of things. So you have things with beauty, skincare, clothing, all kind of things. It's quite big actually. It was my first time there. And I think we spent around probably 3 hours there. And yeah, we had a great time. So I did a little bit of shopping, not too much. I did pick up some beauty bits. And today I would just like to show you guys this kit from NARS, and this kit includes a lip liner, so a lip pencil and a gloss, and they go really really well together. It's in the shade Bahama 1189 and I will show you guys what it looks like on my hand and also of course on my lips. So this is the little pencil, so it's basically like a mini set. So the products are much smaller than usual. Let me just quickly see actually. So the lip pencil is 1.8 gram, where the gloss is 3.5 ml. Which I believe, I don't really finish lip products anyway. Mine lasts for absolute ages. I don't wear a lip liner or lip gloss or lipstick every day. I do it more when I'm out, for example. Going out for a drink or going out for dinner. But day to day, especially when working, I don't really use a lip product. However, I'm always on the hunt for my forever kind of favorite lip product. And when I saw these two together, I thought, oh, that's a bit of me. Let me try this out. So what I'm gonna do is let me swatch it on my hands so you guys can see what I'm talking about. So first I'm gonna apply the pencil. You see? So it's a dark pink kind of color. I think it's great for during the day, but also really nice if you, for example, go to dinner. And I believe, personally, I find it a great shade for autumn, but also can definitely be nice in spring and summer. It's a little bit darker, so maybe not like a proper summer color. And then I will do the gloss next to it. So you can really see the combination. So the top is the gloss. I am usually not massively into gloss. It's more like, it's annoying, you know, when you're outdoors and it's windy and things like that and everything blows like in your face. Not really my kind of thing, but I thought the combination might be really nice. I am going to apply it, otherwise I keep chatting. So let me just gonna apply it straight away for you guys. Got a little mirror, then here the pencil. It's quite thick. I am not gonna use any brush or something. I'm just gonna try it like this and see how we get on. So that's the bottom done. I have a few spots actually at the moment around my chin area, but it is what it is. They come and go, don't they? Right, so this is the lip liner applied. I think it's a really nice color. Looks different, doesn't it? Perfect. So this is, I personally really like a matte lip look. So I think it's great to only apply the liner. So, but for now, obviously, I'm also gonna combine it with the gloss. This is a nice little sponge application. Quite small. Yeah. Oh, I think I made a wrong move there. I shouldn't have done that. Now it went a little bit outside the line. Oh dear. I need to clean this up a little. Okie dokie. So what I did was I did this thing with my lips, you know, that you put them on top of each other, and then it went a little bit. Okay, I think I applied a little bit too much of lip gloss, but I leave it for now. You guys can definitely see the shade on me. I think it's a really nice shade for either, as I said, during the day or going out for dinner. And I personally think that the NARS, especially the pencils, I never had a gloss on them before. But the pencils last really, really well. They will easily go with you for like a few hours. Obviously, depending on how much you drink during the day, things like that. Of course, it can leave stains on the glass or on cups, so then it might need a top up. But in general, it lasts really, really well. And I really like their pencils. So I think this is a cute little lip kit, especially to chuck in your handbag, anything like that. And I paid a great price for it because I bought it in the outlets. So there was a huge discount. I paid £13.80, if I can read this correctly. But 40% discount on this little kit by Vista Village. So that is great. I think that is a great price to try these two products. And I am very pleased with the color. I am especially pleased with the pencil or the liner, however you want to call it. Obviously, you don't need to use them together, right? You can also only use the gloss or you can only use the lip line. That is completely up to you. I probably would be more keen on using this one a bit more because I like the matte look. And I think I'm a little bit better in applying it as well than the gloss. But overall, lovely products. And I thought I just needed to share it with you guys. So I'm very curious actually if anyone from you who is watching my videos also already went to Vista Village. And what are your thoughts on it? We definitely want to go back. And I feel we should... next time, definitely be a little bit earlier. We were there still very early, but it was busy, like really, really busy. In the first 2 hours, it was kind of more quiet, but then it started to get very, very packed. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching my video. I really, really appreciate it. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. That would be absolutely amazing. And I wish you an amazing day. And I see you very, very soon. Bye.